The boom and bust behavior in technology market is not an example of irrational exuberance, but actually is the outcome of rational investors who are uncertainty averse. Technology sector seems to be characterized by periodic boom and bust. And what we're trying to do in this paper is trying to give an explanation of this behavior. What we do in this paper is we look at the implication of investors' uncertainty aversion, and we show that if investors are averse to uncertainty on the future outcome of innovation, that can generate the boom and bust that we observe. The mechanism behind it is that uncertainty averse investors are willing to pay more for innovation when it comes in clumps. So if innovation is done in isolation, the investors tend to be more pessimistic. But when there is a critical mass of potential innovation and innovative company in the sector, the sector heats up, investors become more sanguine on future investment, more optimistic, and that generates a higher valuation on the stock market and spurs IPO activity, high VC financing, and increase the innovation activity of the companies. On the downside, when the market cools off, the market close, the innovation activity is dries up, and investors are turned to be more conservative on their valuation and in their attitude toward technology companies. So the main takeaway of the paper is that the boom and bust behavior of the technology sector is not really a case of irrational exuberance, but can be interpreted and understood as the outcome of rational behavior of investors when they have uncertainty aversion.